President Emmanuel Macron has arrived in Lebanon. This is his second visit to the nation in the aftermath of the deadly blast in Beirut. The two-day visit comes after Lebanese leader named Mustapha Adib as the new prime minister designate. He will lead the process of forming a new government. Macron has called for a swift formation of government to lead Lebanon in the time of crisis. He said that a new government should be agreed upon as soon as possible.
Mais de m'assurer que c'est bien un gouvernement de mission qui sera formé au plus vite pour mettre en œuvre les réformes que nous connaissons au service des Libanaises et des Libanais. Réforme des marchés publics, de lutte contre la corruption, pour la justice, pour la réforme de l'énergie et de l'électricité, pour une meilleure gestion du port, pour une aussi meilleure gestion de la banque centrale et du système bancaire.
Meanwhile, Beirut is witnessing another wave of protests. Protesters stood outside the Beirut port chanting in favor of Lebanese President Macron. People called for a transparent investigation into Beirut blast. It is being said that the blast was a culmination of decades of corruption amid mismanagement by the ruling class. Explosion triggered public anger against the ruling elite. At least 190 people were killed and more than 6,500 were injured in the blast. Thousands of buildings, including homes, hospitals, schools, and museums, were damaged. The explosion has caused over $4.6 billion worth of damage.